All right, so actually, just hang on a second. I'm just going to grab a pen that works. All right. All right, so the show's on the 16th. Right. And is it a festival or? Right, okay. Festival. And how many people would you have from start to finish? How many people would you expect? All right. Well, we'd say 4,000. No worries. And is there alcohol being served? Is there? It's a bar, is it? Come on. And is there food there? Is there good quality food being served? Or probably junk food like chips and pizzas? Yeah. And have you got any Indonesian foods or curries? Yeah. Oh, you have. All right, well, normally, as far as a non-drinking event, as far as alcohol, for 4,000 people for 10 hours, you'd have 5 male and 5 female blocks. But you've got alcohol being served, and you've got the curries, which does make a bit of a difference. So on the solid to water-based or liquid-based ratio, you've got a 4-to-1, which is basically 4 liquid to 1 solid. That's the piss and shit ratio, yeah. Hello? You still there?